In the past few years, Chile has seen an increase of fires that has consumed large tracts of forest, brush, and devastated rural communities. Chile's mountainous terrain makes it difficult to combat summer fires. But hot, dry summer is not its main cause. Global warming does play an important part as water becomes scarce due to shorter, warmer, and drier winters with less rain, creating long drought conditions. Limache is a major tomato producer for export and domestic markets. Those whose homes were lost work in tomato greenhouses. They saw their homes and that of neighbors go up in flames, leaving more than 200 homeless and now working to rebuild their lives. This is Limache in the Valparaíso region in Chile, in what remains of a fire that destroyed 60 homes. This fire is part of a pattern that happens much too often in the dry summer season. Jorge Garretón in Limache, Chile.